And we are here at Camp Bagong Diwat Taguig. We receive a call from the NCRPC. Yes, the PNP, the National Capital Region Police Office. They need reinforcement. They said they are in war and they need reinforcement. Now, me and my crew went here to see what's going on. But I believe that it's war on FUTs. Okay? Stay tuned and watch till the end so you can also see and we can share to you guys what's really going on here. Once again, Arnold of Club Fitness Gym. Talk soon, guys. Stay tuned, be with us all the time. Over and out.
But kung nakita nyo si RD kanina, yun, siya overweight din, so it's affecting everyone. Kawawa naman yung 91 na ano. But most of them left?
Yes sir, only 32 attended.
So paano yun? Ano yeah, sabi actually ng 32? Would they still be interested to, ano?
Hindi ko sir.
Wala lang?
Wala lang.
Adi, thank you for joining us. Please, we're happy to know na you can come to friends like you at the same time. We're serious about the next classes siguro, no? For sure, there's going to be some issues pa, concerns on the weight loss program.
Never give up. against me, six pack of club fitness gym, telling you, there's no easy way, but we can do it. Over and out.
Okay guys, that's all for today. We just finished our activity here at Camp Bagong Diwa. And in our meeting with the chief of the training center here, they are asking us for new activities, okay, and new jobs. So guys, stay tuned, and we are going to share everything to all of you, including every detail of how we finish our job and how we do more and accept more responsibilities. Once again, it's me, Sixpack, with my crew, JV, Renz, and telling you guys, this is just the beginning. Talk soon!